The book of Luke, chapter 12, verses 49. I have come to send fire on earth, and what if it already be kindled? And that is the Lord Yahawashah, who you ignorantly call Jesus Christ, talking. He said he's come to send fire on the earth. But he's saying before he gets here, it's already going to be on fire.
Or am I watching the whole world burn right now? Is it just me?